Want to know how to remove shadows from your photos? Get rid of them in a flash with PhotoWorks, an easy-to-use image editor. Start with opening your photo. Switch to the Retouch tab. If the shadow doesn't cover any complex textures, pick the Healing Brush tool. Adjust the brush size and paint over the shadow. The software will do all the hard work for you, removing the shadow from your photo automatically. Now just click Apply to save the changes. If the shadow obscures some complex details, like the rock texture in this picture, you will need a different tool, the clone stamp. Set the tool size, then brush over the shadow. Once you paint over an area, two selections will appear. One will cover the object, the other will show the area that will be used as a replacement. Drag the selections to cover the object completely. To make the result look natural, don't paint over the whole object, but rather erase the shadow bit by bit. When you're satisfied with the result, click Apply. Now you know how to get rid of shadows in your pictures with PhotoWorks. Download this smart photo editor and use its tools to improve your own images.